Exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Inhale, exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Keeping your hand like this. Adjust this, this, and this. Free. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Inhaling. Exhaling. Bring your shoulders to right. Left side. Let us repeat, then we relax. Keep your left leg. Align properly. Inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Inhale. Exhale. Legs straight. And free your legs. And bring your legs closer. Free your shoulders and free your arms. Inhale, exhale. Because now we are loading on the legs, so better to free your crucial ligament and prepare the muscles in the legs and the nerves in the legs. Always. Any leg postures you do, putting weight on the legs, so we must prepare, we must relax all the muscles in the legs and free it. You are walking, you are running. Before you go for a walk, and in between the walking, for every 15 minutes or 10 minutes of walking, you must relax your muscles. And running or jogging, you must relax your all the muscles. Otherwise, your knee will and give you, so it wants out. It so the cartilage and gets damaged. So that's why we need to always prepare those muscles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 14. Next, right foot here. Variant pose, two sequence, vinyasa. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Inhale and up straight. Your trunk should be straight. And first watch this hand, then turn your neck, watch this hand. First watch the hand behind you, then this in the front.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Inhale, inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Inhale.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Bring your legs. Bring your legs closer. Free your legs. Free your legs completely. And push your right gluteus like this. Free it. And now push this left. Free it. Now, free your shoulders. Front and back. And gently, again, going around.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Free your shoulders, drop your shoulders. Other way around. Barrier 2. Work. And inhaling. If your knee has to be behind, how you, the knee will go behind if you push this hip up? Always. Understand? You see, this hip goes inside, knee is crossing. So hip should be lifted up. That's the position. So your weight is on. When you lift your hip, your weight is on the right foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Inhale, inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Inhale, inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Inhale, inhale. Exhale, exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Inhale, inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Bring your shoulders. Drop your shoulders. And bring your legs. Free your legs. Free your leg. Your left gluteus. Pushing it back. Free. Entire right gluteus. And now, pushing your right gluteus on the back. Free your left gluteus completely. Free it. Now, free your shoulders up and down. And front and back. Free them. And going around.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Free your shoulders, drop your shoulders. Next. This series. So we have done so many vinyasas. You know. Your right foot here, your left foot here. Push, right, push, right here. Trunk straight, right here. Inhale, and take your arms up.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
That is a Krishna's posture, you can see. That is a Krishna's posture.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Inhale, exhale, drop your arm. Free your shoulder, free your scapula. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Free your legs.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Now other way around. Holding the left leg and push your right hip. Inhale.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Inhale, exhale. Free your legs, free your legs. Drop your shoulders and free your arms.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 11, 12, 13, 14. Free your shoulders, free your arms.
And next is standing on the right leg. Inhale your left leg.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Free your legs. Free your legs. And free your shoulders. Free your arms. And gently free your back.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Inhale, exhale. Next, standing on your left leg and taking your right leg freely, holding it freely.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Free your leg. And free your arms.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Drop your shoulders. Next, from the front, stand on your right leg. Take your left leg into the front. Hold it like this. Hold it like this. Hold it like this. Inhale.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Bring it on. Free your legs. Free your legs. Drop your shoulders.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Restoring the balance, restoring the pH, alkalizing, restoring the prana, restoring the oxygen, strengthening electron transport system, building ATP. Very important. That's why you feel body lighter when you do like this. You should feel body tight, heavy, muscular. You should feel your body lighter. That shows your fitness. That shows your alkaline pH. Feeling heavy means it shows your anaerobic capacity. If you're feeling lighter, it shows your aerobic capacity. You are different how you feel. Aerobic means you feel lighter. Anaerobic means you feel heavy, muscular. That's not a good feeling. That's inertia. This is acceleration. That's why how you feel, very important. Next one is standing on your left leg and taking the right leg, crossing it, holding it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14.
Inhale. Exhale. Bring your arms down. Free your legs. Garudasana, etc. will come in that posture. We are slowly, we should do. Not. And slowly, when your body goes to completely flexible state,